I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. No, not again. Get away! Get away from me! No, you're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
It's not ready.
You manipulate.
No. You are a coward.
There, God. Yeah. I want to start having a good
life. I'll take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
Josh.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. And I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move.
Huh. That's just weird. I didn't even think about, like, people, like, chained them up. I was just like, oh, he's chained up. Oh, wait, totem pole. Or totem thingy. Piece of a totem pole. fortune, I think. I don't know how that's fortune. Maybe lead the Wendigos into the house and then burn it up. I guess.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Hmm. I'll pick it.
Let me see.
Look, there was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
Why are we down here? Go in this water or whatever.
Fine. I'm going in.
Oh. Come on. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers.
You just got in. How's something off through your fingers? Through your toes? Why are we in this water? Gosh. Just stop. Keep going. Go, go, go. Door that says danger. Actually, we don't want to check to see if they're okay. Can't move. Okay, yeah, that's the only way. Okay, never mind. I don't want to go back in the water. Crazy.
Ah! Ah!
Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Oh!
Ah! Oh!
Jesus!
Ah!
She.
I trust you.
What's the matter? He's tripping or something. Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
I don't like this.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
You were wrong because she's not dead. Nobody killed her. Josh, shut up.
I didn't want you to die.
Josh.
I know.
Okay. That's where the Wendigo was. Did you not see that, Mike? You were looking right at it. Oh, no.
Oh!
Well...
No, you're not real! No, you're not! Ah! 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 Ah!
Dang it. I knew something was going to happen. Slide. Come on, Jessica. Let's get out of here. Okay, that's not the way out. I'm going to die. Is this even the way out? What am I doing? What is this? What am I doing? I thought this was the way out. Did I go this way? Let's go this way. Okay. Gosh, it's all like mullered. Find the elevator. Mr. Screamy, help me. That's a bad name. I'm not gonna name him that. Thought it'd be funny, but it wasn't. I don't like this like ominous music in the background. I don't know if you can hear it, but it's like na 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 na. I'd hide. Because I can't see your movement. Silly person.
Oh. okay.
Gosh, Sam. What are you doing? Why do I have to do this? Why can't you do this by yourself? Yeah. Let's jump. Cliff, you piece of shit. Gosh dang it, Dan. She's running. It's like run. But not too fast, just in case somebody else sees you. Dan, you stop. Don't move. I like how when I went stop, she just turned around and started walking. There you go. Okay. I'll just keep fast. Looks so funny. Da 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 da. Aw, why water? Can't I not do this? Nothing's that's gotta be cold. Just go. Something's gonna be in this water, and it's not gonna be a toad. Go. Okay.
Go. Come on.
No, it's cold. Go, please. Come on. Shut up. Aw. Oh, please. That looks like it
if we stay out here. Come on.
See, is this the basement? Okay. Oh yeah, I know where I'm at now. I thought I was on the other side of the house.
But I'm not.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh, run!
Go, go, go!
Oh my God!
Run!
Did you just see what I saw? I should have killed Emily. Oh. What am I doing? Come on. What is this? Okay. Ooh.
Don't move.
Uh-oh.
Don't fucking move a muscle.
Not moving. Don't move. On my soul. Yeah, I'm like, why are those people moving? But then I realized that they're in the videos. Are they gonna kill each other? Okay, well, that was the end. I don't know how they died. I mean, like, I couldn't do anything to save them. Like, how does that... I don't care about Emily. That's a good thing that she died. Fucking bitch. Matt, that sucks. I should have not saved Emily. But, and I was, like, the nice guy. I saved him. Or her. Or whatever. Or tried. That sucks. I don't think you should have done anything about that one. I honestly don't know. I could have done differently, but...
The old man, I don't know how to describe him, I mean...
You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah,
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was... carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
Okay. So apparently I was supposed to do nothing. Which makes sense because he wasn't moving and I don't know. Yeah. Well, that's the end of the game. I don't know what I'm going to do after this, but there's another game. I think it's called Unusual Suspects, and it's by the same people that made this. I think it's going to come out this month sometime. I might get it. It's about, like, two cops, and then, I don't know. I just heard that it was coming out. So I might play that when it's available. So, if you like this game, you might like the next. And if you still want more of Until Dawn or whatever, I would highly suggest going watching KSI. Very funny. And it's just, he hates Emily just like me. And I think you'd like it if you like this. So the link will be down in the description if you want to go watch that. So yeah, I'll see you guys. Probably sometime on a Monday when I upload a vlog. So yeah. Or until I make another video of Unusual Suspects or just another video in general. Whatever. See you guys. Goodbye.